Breaking news now, a leadership transition at Visa. The company's CEO, Alfred Kelly, is stepping down from the role as CEO and chairman and will become executive chairman early next year. Kelly will be replaced by Ryan McInerney effective February 1st. McInerney currently serves as Visa's president, a role he's held since 2013. Taking a look how that's impacting Visa shares on the news. In positive territory, though, still relatively flat, just up slightly about 0.1%.